I understand that you're looking for a high-quality sleeper sofa, one that's comfortable to sit on and one that's comfortable to sleep on for guests. And I think I have the thing, the perfect thing right here. This is the Comfort Sleeper by American Leather. It comes in many fabrics. It comes in ultra suede. It comes in leather. This particular one is upholstered in ultra suede. It's a queen-size sleeper, Comfort Sleeper. And let me show you how easy it is to take apart. The cushions zip off. There's nothing else on the market like this product. It's far superior to any other sleeper in the whole country. Another thing they've done is they've notched the seat cushions so they don't move around. I mean, everybody's had a sofa or a sleeper where the seat cushion moved around. It's really irritating. That won't happen with the American Leather Comfort Sleeper. Okay, I'm 5'2". Watch me open this product. Easy. There we go. So, what I want you to do is come try it.
What about that bar? I really hate the bar in my back.
That's probably the biggest improvement of this product over any other sleeper sofa. There's no bar. Look at the mattress. Oh, nice. This is a high-density foam mattress, and it sits on top of a solid wood platform. There's no bar. There's no bar whatsoever. In addition, this is the patented Tiffany 24/7 mechanism. Seems to think I can get that all out at once. Anyway, one of the other things that they've done, they've designed it so the legs, everybody has that experience of getting up in the middle of the night and bumping their shins on the on the edge of the sleeper sofa mechanism. Won't happen here.
Seems like
the legs
are
set in. It's a good mattress. It's an excellent mattress, and there are actually choices of mattress. You can get an extra firm mattress. You can get this one. It's 5 inches plush. And you can also get Tempur-Pedic mattress. It's a little bit of an upcharge, but anyway, try this one. You'll probably like this.
No, it's not.
Lie down.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah, try it out. You'll notice it's 80 inches long versus the traditional sleeper sofa has a 72-inch long mattress. It's 80 inches long, but it only comes 83 inches into your room when it's opened up because it starts right at the wall rather than starting somewhere around
here.
Well,
it looks heavy. How would this get delivered?
Oh, not a problem. These can be disassembled. We can disassemble this product, and the American Leather Comfort Sleeper can be taken apart. We can take the arms off, we can take the back off, we can take the sleeper out. And we let me tell you about the mattress protection here. It is spill, dirt, and germ-resistant Krypton protection.
What's the sofa covered in?
Oh, what's the sofa covered in? This is covered in a microfiber, although you can get many other fabrics. Let me show you the fabrics. Fabrics are right here. So there are microfibers. There are also lots of ultra suedes. And there are even some textured fabrics here. So there's lots of choices. Also, you can get any of the styles. There are 9 styles. There's 7 different sizes, anywhere from a cot sleeper up to a king-size sleeper. There's even a small sectional with a chaise on the end. And leathers. Beautiful leathers in all different colors, and these are also choices. Do you have any other questions?
No, I think you covered it. I'd like 6.
Take 6 of them? Excellent. We'll write you up.